So I think what we're working on, along with our German partners and our partners in the region and beyond, is to make sure that everybody understands how dangerous annexation is going to be, how imperative it is to stop annexation, because ultimately it is a path to institutionalized apartheid in Palestine, and that's not a recipe for peace.
Two workers have been found dead near the site of a huge fire ignited by gas that has been spewing from an oil field in India for 2 weeks at a well run by state-owned Oil India in the northeastern state of Assam. France is likely to suffer 800,000 job losses in coming months as the economy reels from the effects of a lockdown imposed to contain the coronavirus pandemic.